Our foreign exchange reserves when I took over were no more than $1 billion, that is roughly equal to 2 weeks' imports.